What's a soulmate?
It's someone who makes you a better person. Actually, they don't make you a better person. You do that yourself. Because they inspire you. And no matter what happens, you'll always love them. Nothing can ever change that.
So I don't know if the writers want to do something about that or not, but we definitely work well together. Like, I love Bob, he's such a lovely guy, so who knows? I'd be happy if we did.
Now, of course, we're here to discuss the big Ballard wedding coming up next week.
Oh, yeah.
we definitely work well together. Like, I love Bob, he's such a lovely guy, so who knows?
No, absolutely. I mean, the chemistry that Eliza and I have working, I've never really had with anyone else, and it's just such an easy, comfortable thing.
Impression of me.
Alrighty, can you do an impression of me?
Fabulous. She's great.
Thank you.
She's the best actor
pretty
I know.
Pretty great.
We'll be right back.
But
whatever they do do, and you choose, we'll do it together.
Yeah.
Shot me out of the sky. You're my kryptonite. You keep making me weak. Yeah, frozen.
To really view her as a commander. How do you think Clark's going to react to that?
Not well. Mostly because, you know, I mean, there's a lot of stuff in there, like, that relates to Lexa still
I've never really had with anyone else.
Yeah.